Let's bust a chord or two and then you'll know.